What's up, guys? Welcome back. We're playing Final Fantasy X-2. Continuing on this journey. Alright, we still got a lot of things left to do. We're doing the cactus stuff, the cactar stuff, whatever. I believe the next one is in the Thunder Plains. That's kind of what it sounded like. Now, I do want to go to the Far Plain. We'll check that out. We kind of, in the last video, basically just did everything in Besaide. Which is good. Okay, so I believe the Far Plane is here, right? It's upstairs. We can go buy some things. I don't have a ton of money. Okay. Well, we've done Besaide, and we've done the Comlands, and I believe we've done the Thunder Plains. Meehan High Road. I believe that's the only one we haven't done. Damn, that was savage. Oh my goodness. Bro, I asked if there was a place to stay, and he's like, yeah, there's a chair behind you. That is dirty, dude. That is dirty. I can't believe that. That's ridiculous. Why can't I go into the Far Plane? That's what I want to know. Those are pretty good, but I'm not going to spend the money. Wow. I called him fat. Key to success. What is that? Whoa. Let's get rid of that. Okay. Double all. Yeah, let's fucking do that. That was it. Hell of a find. I want to get into the Far Plane, but I don't know how. I guess we can Google it. How to access the far plane. Oh, it says I gotta come back later. Well, that sucks. Alright, well, we can go to the Thunder Plains, right? Should be right out here. Alright, well, I already really, I did that. Oh, he's got the oversoul, he's got the oversoul. Fuck him up. Fuck him up, fuck him up. Fuck him up! Yeah, Yuna's doing. She's putting in work. She definitely put in work. Damn, alright. Hey, we broke 40. We broke 40. Could be worse. Alright, so we just gotta find this Cactar, who is by one of these statues. We can check this one. I don't know if I'll be able to see him right away. Oh, shit, there's a chest right there. I'm gonna whack you good. Whack him up. Well, at least we're hitting for 1,000 consistently now. That's definitely something I wanted to get to. Bow, bow, bow. Why was 2 worth less than 1? That didn't make any sense. Maybe because he had the oversoul? Could be. I don't see him out here anyway, but there's one more Thunder plane, so let's go up to that one.
Bring it, punk.
Oh, we want to armor break him. Hit him with the armor break. Ow! Hey, chill out with that shit. Ooh. Got him. I like Yuna as a samurai. She's kicking ass. I can't believe I asked that in for a place to stay and he was like, there's a chair behind you. That is the most savage thing ever. I love it. Alright. We got a cactar. We need to find a cactar. Oh, I see him. Do I see him? Maybe. No, I didn't see him, but I found a chest. No, he's not there. Shit. Oh, yeah, if one of these goes into... Yeah, we're leaving. The magic overdrive is pretty savage as well. Right, let's keep looking. Could it be up here? No. Could it be up here? No. Down here? Yeah, we gone. I don't see him. Fuck him up. Despite how they look, these things are actually pretty weak. They look badass like mini bosses, but they're really not. Too easy. Bro, I don't see him.
Hi there.
Akamana. Nice. Bow. I'm gonna have to look it up. I don't know where he is. Well, I guess it could be, maybe it's not the Thunder Plants, you know? Should be located close to the... shelter? As far as we can go there. I mean, I really don't see him. Okay, she's supposed to be right here. I don't see her. What the fuck? Damn it. Bro, I swear it always removes me from my party, every time. I don't know where this cactar is. I can't find it. Maybe it's because we have a mission going? I don't know. Yeah, I don't see it. I don't see it. Maybe we gotta go back and talk to... Yeah, they're gonna oversell. I'm getting out of here. I guess maybe we gotta go back to... Fuck. Beaconelle Island? Yeah, we already did that. That's the thing. I don't understand. I guess while I'm here, I could treasure hunt too. Wouldn't hurt, right? Shit.
I'm on a
I don't know if I can make it up there. I don't know if I can make it up there and get back. It's just some get fucking ambushed. Go, 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 go. I got 25 seconds. I think I can get it. Get out of here. It's mine. Oh, come on. The chocobo. Yeah, it was close. I'll say that. It was definitely close. I guess we'll try to go. Back to the Thunder Plains. Maybe we can go to Makalania Woods. I always loved it here. This place is fantastic. This whole game, I mean, just the world of Spira is fucking amazing. Yeah, it could be because there's this mission, which suck because I can't beat that fucking behemoth. Yeah, shit. Well, I guess the Cactar missions are dead now, because I can't fucking beat the behemoth. Sucks. No way I'm ready to beat the behemoth. Well, kind of puts a damper on what I want to do. Let's see what you got, Shinra. Creature creator. Oh, we can go to this fiend arena. That might be cool. Enter tournament? Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're okay. Squishy Brothers. As long as they don't oversoul, we're okay. Round one, fight. There we go, fucking oversoul. Okay, it's okay though. Too easy. Yeah, let's just go into the fight. Get him. Yes. Hey, we out here. Bow, bow, bow. Let's go. Nice. That's 9 high potions. Psychic Dress Sphere? Okay. That's pretty cool. It must get harder. Dude, this samurai was such a good idea. Nice. Oh, now we're only getting 2 high potions. It's bullshit. Bow, bow, bow. Alright. We're out here kicking ass. 4X potions. Damn, this was the place to be. I didn't know about this. Oh, there goes the oversoul. There goes the oversoul. Fuck him up. One missed. Ow! Leave Rico alone. Moonfang, alright. I'll fuck them up too. Oh, we got an oversoul, we got an oversoul. Winners! Intrepid Garment Grid. Oh, Standard Cup Hard. Okay, we can try that. Damn, there's 8 different cups? Damn! Bro, no! Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Cause it's fucking oversoul. Bro, come on. Bro, I can't do anything. Fuck. It's the oversoul, dude. This shit is stupid. These are far favorable matchups. Did he just get oversoul? Sure did.
You had your chance to run.
Fuck him up, fuck him up. Well, that hurt. Damn, this is definitely a little harder, for sure. I hate Oversoul so much. It's such a stupid addition to the game. Hey, let's make the enemy stronger. They're already fucking strong enough. Ooh. No. No! Bitch. Nice. That's a win. Powerist. Okay, that's not really the best. Grand Cup. Okay. Only had to beat that once. Large scale 16 bracket tournament? Oh shit. Let's try that. Fuck him up. Oversoul, fuck. Nice. Alright, one down. 15 left, I think. Yes, we are fucking leveling up here. This is what I'm talking about. Nice. All right, we're making progress. Damn, we got X potions, bro. Bro, this is the best place in the game. I love it. Somebody's got a chimera. Hope that's not us. Nope, we got the one that fucking turns you to stone. Just gotta be careful of that. Come on, Payne, you gotta... Okay, we gotta get Riku, And Payne. Fuck! Let's go. Fuck him up. Damn, that was close. This has just added a whole other element to this game. Oh, we won! Nice! I thought it was way more than that. Festivalist dress sphere, okay. We've gotten two dress spheres so far. Alright, let's roll. Boom squad. Alright, who do we got round one? Oh, what the frick? It's the fucking alien from Avengers when they invade New York. He was garbage. Damn, boy's kinda strong. He's eating it. He is eating it. Damn, he was eating it. What do we got? Okay, this one's easy. Nice. Nice. We're mowing him down. Okay, this one's okay too. We can deal with this. Yes, let's go. 45. Oh, he was easy. Yes. We're out here. Mega Potions 4, let's go. Alright, who do we got? Who do we got?
Yuna, marimas.
Oh, psh. You got like 400 HP, my guy. Bro, I'm just eating X potions right now. This is fantastic. Oh, this one's pretty good. No oversoul. Yeah, you done. I'm mowing him down, man. I'm glad I discovered this now and not earlier. I'd have been pissed because it'd have been far harder. Ooh, that thing paralyzes. Okay, we don't have it though. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Yeah, he was easier this time. Maybe he had oversoul last time. Yes. Oh no, this is what I was scared of. Nice. Molly whopped that mushroom. Yes. Another win. Mega Phoenix. Bro, this is the best fucking thing that's ever happened to me. Grand Cup Hard? Chocobo Representative. Wild Bird has entered Grand Cup Hard. What is that? Who is Chocobo Representative? That's fucking weird. Alright, we'll try it. I mean, we've been lucky so far, but it's been early on. Let's see who we get. Okay, this could be an issue. This could definitely be an issue. Okay, he's got... I didn't see if it power broke him.
You had your chance to run.
Nope. He's got a guard on. Oh, let's fucking go. $3,000, that'll get it done. Yeah, he don't like me anymore. Fuck, didn't mean to do that. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna end badly.
I've got it.
There goes defense. Let's fucking go, Yuna. That was hard. That was significantly harder. Okay, we gotta get the B first. Let's go. Yo, Yuna is getting disgusting, dude. Wild bird. Fucking chocobos out here fighting. Uh-oh. That's not awful. It's not great. Bro, Yuna is getting stronger than Pain. Damn, he is tough. I give him that. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Fucking get him. Fucking get him. Oh, that wasn't too bad. I could probably vigor. Damn, he's got a lot of HP. That's gonna be an issue. Alright. That was tough. Wild bird. I gotta fight the chocobo? I don't wanna fight a chocobo. I need to dispel him. Oh, fucked wild bird up. Yay. Abominable garments grid, okay. Chocobo cup, okay. Getting a lot of good things. What's the chocobo cut? Well, I don't have any chocobo, so I can't. Okay. Maybe I can magic break him. Come on, come on. He's tough because you can't hurt him with physical damage. Sorry, Demi can't really hurt me. Well, it can hurt me, but it can't kill me. Come on, keep doing your work, keep doing your work. Nice! Let's go! Full life. That's gonna be real clutch. What do we got? Ooh, this is a big one. We can armor break him. Come on, come on. Leave me alone. How about hit him with the sparkler? That's enough from you. Damn, 3,000, let's go.
This'll do it.
Dude, he wants Riku dead. I love that sparkler, it's so sick. Yeah, this one's definitely tougher. Oh, Dragon King. Let's power break him. Okay, can't power break. Let's armor break. Oh! Murder! Didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that. There she goes. Bro, how? Damn, Rika's not gonna get the experience though. Beat him. Nice. Crimson ring. Okay. Alright, I think it's probably enough of that. It's so good though. Oh my gosh, I love it. Wow, that was a lot of fun. We got a lot of things. Raise max HP by 100%. Get the fuck out of here. That is disgusting. That's good. We don't need to do that. Since you're going to be the healer, let's do some magic stuff. Okay, so we got, where is it? Silver Bracer MP by 40. Magic by 20. So this would go. So about 99, it would go to 119. Oh, let's do magic. Yeah. I kind of want to put this recovery band on you. Let's do that. Oh, okay. Wow. That's some good stuff. All right, so this is kind of like the songstress, but more of an attack. This is pretty cool. Oh, okay. I want to see how to catch a chocobo. Yes! Let's go! Let's go! That's awesome. Wow, okay. Yes! Damn, that was cool. Oh my god, very exciting. This has been a very exciting video. I love that fucking arena. That's so cool. And look at us, we're getting close to 50 now. I mean, Yuna is beaming out here now. She is a badass. But I think, in all the excitement, let's end it. We're already at almost hour and 20. Man, I'm really getting into this game. I like it a lot. If you guys like the video, definitely consider subscribing. It does help the channel out a ton. I'll be back next time. We'll do some more arena. We'll do some more, I don't know, some other things, maybe. Man, this was a lot of fun. It sucks that I can't do the Cactar until I beat that behemoth, and I don't know if I could beat that behemoth. I honestly don't know. But, we'll check back at that at some point. We'll see. But again, thanks for watching. As always, I will see you next time.